Hello everyone and welcome to the Retro Gaming Junction. This is Camilio and we're live on Twitch pretty much every day at 8 p.m. Eastern Time. Continuing Realms of the Hunting. Oh yeah, I need to get back into the control. Craptastic controls. Okay. Map of the Graveyard Maze. Okay, I have it open on the side, but this is what we have here. We are here or something. So we're gonna go back. Gonna go around. Check this out. Check these things out. I'm not sure if there's something there. It would be so much easier with a compass. But this is south. This is south. This is pretty small. It looks big, but it's not. Oh yeah, I'll be constantly hearing shooting from outside, but don't pay any attention. Everything's fine. Not even sure there's enemies here. Another set of stairs here. Oh. And then we end up here. Oh shit. Oh, he's gone. Fuck that. Continue all the way here, go down. No. Passage here. There should be a passage there. Oh no, it's on the other side, it's this side. Here. Nothing in that direction. So I feel I just need to go in the middle. Multiple sprites? Yeah, okay. Give me a second here. Center. The juicy center.
Combine the face with the soul trap.
No. Veil of Darkness doesn't even... I never even thought of Veil of Darkness before you mentioned it. Why? Why is this so loud? Holy fucking shit. I'm sorry, guys. I don't remember much. Holy fuck! Okay. Hey, I thought it was a glitch. Maybe it is a glitch. I don't know. Volume. Wow, it's all the way down there.
Traveler, look to the west, and there ye shall find Helled.
I have a map of this. It's not like it's difficult. There. Okay, so we are back. No, from Helled. So here, I think. Yeah, we just. Okay, yeah. So we're gonna go there. Boom, 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 into Hell.
Daughter, come from there and see the fire in the sky.
Sound is still there. I'll try reloading, see if it goes away. No. Damn it! Ah, oh, fuck. Yeah. Oh, I can't shoot in here. Go away. Holy crap!
May lay his hand upon the blade.
Another one bites the dust. Wow. Ah. Ah, wow, these guys are tough. Let's take all that. Oh, just one is fine. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. The sound is so annoying. What the fuck is their problem? I never did that before. In this area.
I have seen the temple and have stood within its walls. For you, there will be nothing.
Oh, well. Realms of the what? Realms of the Deep. Why? No, no, go, go. It can't be worse than Dragon Lord.
Doesn't appear to be working.
Okay. Yeah.
Doesn't appear to be working. Kuduru, map and marker for the tower.
The fuck? Can't go through this, it seems? Weird. Hello? My stuff! Oh, maybe now it's gonna work. Stuff. Okay. Did I? What was the one good cryo game?
And there to die upon the hill. Take him!
Oh, it seems to be working now. Yes, Dune is amazing. Yeah, Dune is great, 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 definitely. Wasn't that like their first game though? gate, I don't know. Let's see, cryo games.
Like something from Dante's comedy.
So we're in hell right now. And I think we see hell in this cutscene here.
This thing's strange.
I think this is hell. Like a better rendition. It's not so bad. It doesn't look that bad. cryo... games. List of cryo interactive video games. Anyway. Okay, we have by year of release. Extaz was their first game. Then it was Dune. So Dune is like just when they started. Commander Blood, which I heard good things about. Dragon, the name we should, the game that shall not be named. Aliens, a comic book adventure. Oh man, oh, I almost bought that game. God damn, I should have. I know it's not a great game, but just having it. It's such a rare game. Ah, oh, man, it was right there, and it was like such like that moment that I would have eaten Cheerios instead of Frosted Flakes that morning. And I would have bought it, you know. It was just like on the impulse that I said, "Nah, I'll buy it like next week or something." And no, it was never there anymore. And then I searched for it, high and lows, and I could never find it. Just recently, I was able to find it on the web. But like, even before you search aliens, the name was just Alien, so. For the longest time, I didn't know how to search for the game. Aliens video game, aliens point and click-ish video game, whatever. Lost Eden? No, I don't think so. Lost Eden, 95. So Alien is 95 also. Faust, Raven, Time Cop, Dragon Lord 2, Atlantis, which I have. Egypt, which I have. I have the French version. Not many good games. Aztec, that's a good game. Aztec was good-ish. It was better than Egypt, I can tell you that. God damn, was it better than Egypt. Oh, fuck Egypt, man. I'll have to play it eventually, just for your sake.
Travelers, where are you bound? I am Abaddon, keeper of the key to the abyss. Know that I have dominion here. Know that only I possess the power to grant passage through the gates of Sheol.
Did we lose the music? We don't have any music. What is this place? What lies beyond the gate? Time short. No, when yeah, each time when we have a cutscene, the first is progress for I don't know what reason. But this looks like progress. Let's go with this one.
Can you tell us anything about the worlds beyond the gate?
I can tell you nothing. You must enter. There is no other way.
This is a very flat cutscene. Every cutscene in this game is super epic and must be because you're there, Igor. This cutscene is a...
Perhaps you could tell us something about this place in which we stand.
This grove in which you stand is hallowed ground. It is against all law to spill blood within this sanctum.
We come in search of the Soul Stone.
Know then that the arch will take you there.
No.
Step forward. Enter.
Oh man, I love those cuts. There's nothing. It's so... I don't know. There's just some beauty in it that it will never be recreated. Because these actors were just kind of winging it. So there's that cheesiness in there. It's just nothing like it. They don't make movies like this. They kind of do. Not anymore. Nah, fuck that. Fuck those cutscenes. They don't have any charm. Yeah, that was the work I was looking for. They don't have any charm at all. Like a cutscene from Tomb Raider. A cutscene from Lands of Lore. A cutscene from Phantasmagoria 2. Oh my god. Gabriel Knight 2. Incredible. Amazing. Has anyone been through here recently? We should enter the gate and get this over with. Forget talking. Let's fight. We should have a look around first. I want to go with this.
Has anyone passed through the gate recently? We have enemies who stand against us.
I told you. I didn't like it.
There have been three.
Who were they?
Names are of no importance.
Oh, come on.
Their signatures were lies, hope, and abandon.
Signatures?
Every soul has a signature, yet few can perceive them. The liar must be Belial. Hope, I think, must be Hawk.
And abandon must be Gaul.
Like, the cutscenes in those games can't be as memorable as some of these cutscenes. There's so many of them. I'll just take one, just like that. Keeper of Time. Okay.
What is it?
Give me a hand.
Come on, come on. There is no polygon graphic looking. That will, look at this shit. Look at what the fuck. It's
the front of the house.
This is it. This is it. That's a tiny, tiny, small little era in video game history, even if we count like the future. And it's just like it was a couple of years and boom, it just disappeared. That's it. That's it. We just like a handful of games that had that, and that's it. That's all. We have like not this game, but we have incredibly cheesy acting from the best actors like Michael McDowell or John Rhys-Davies or Mark Hamill or even like Christopher Walken does a couple of FMV games. I mean, it's just like, wow. I don't know. It just blows my mind. Like, they must be completely ashamed of what they did, but it's for my own pleasure now. We should enter the gate. Yeah, right?
Ready.
Ready as I'll ever be.
We are ready to pass through the gate to the three worlds beyond.
Go! Unto the realms of beyond. Eternity beckons.
This is by far the most boring character we've been encountered. Which Prince of Persia? The movie?
Rebecca. Damn it, where is she?
I'm not talking about the movie. Oh. But FMV? No FMVs. If it was an FMV, you could laugh at it. Now it's just lame. You know, did you ever see... Like, wait, I mean... Okay, I'm gonna play Resident Evil 1 after this. So you have the FMV cutscenes at the beginning, which are just amazingly bad. The acting is so funny. And then, yes, the acting is cheesy within the game with those, like, polygon graphic cutscenes because the voice acting is bad. But it doesn't compare. Nothing compares. Jason! No, what she says when the guy dies. Oh my god, it's so fucking bad. These are not great actors, though. But I find it funny to have great actors in old, late 90s, early 2000 FMV games. That they are as ashamed to have played in that as they would be to have started their career in old horror games like it was for a lot of actors. Okay, let's go down. I don't know where to go. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay. Maybe I should save. What the fuck? Oh my god, some xenomorphs. Okay, so we have... This really reminds me of... Lands of Lore 2. So we have an exit here. Hey, Erring Stone! Hey man, how's it going?
What the hell's that? A brain?
Oh man, I love this game.
What the hell's that? A brain?
Searching for brains. Brains.
What the hell's that? A brain?
A brain? Okay, do we have other new things?
Look at my hand. These marks on my...
No. I doubt... Whoa, we lost a bunch of stuff.
This all ties in well with the Soul Stone. Channeling man's thoughts and giving them form. Perhaps it's channeling this Noosphere.
Oh, now they talk about the Noosphere, but I can't talk to her about the Noosphere.
Rebecca. You seem so... sincere.
I guess before I forget it, I could put the sound back where it should be. Oh, it affects the volume of the music? What?
The Gnarl gave me two.
No.
Raphael.
Look at that! Look at
what
that!
What is he? Of the same blood?
What is the? What is? Is this better? Like in retrospect, game from 1996. If this was an FMV, imagine what this would be. So what do you prefer? Do you prefer something like this? Or some poor, very poorly done polygon face? Or what? It's FMV or nothing. FMV for life. Right, Aringstone? FMVs or CGI cutscenes? It's not even debatable. It's not, why even ask?
Belial wanted.
I'm sorry,
Alf's
Igor.
Alf's hell.
You're in the wrong. You're wrong, downright wrong. No, I'm just making fun. Nobody's wrong. Except you. You can only appreciate those if you live through them. So if you did not live through these when you were 16 or something, I don't think you can appreciate this. So what about this? Putting brains in there? Oh, I need to put it all the way up there. We're done. Oh, wow, that's a lot of brains. Okay, let's go fast forward. Oh man. The first place that we don't have a map. The first maze. Because this is kind of a maze. Oh shit. My God. My God. Wow, fuck this place. Fuck it hard. Looking for brains. Am I just running in circle? Possibly. Back in the middle. Oh man, fuck this shit. Can't just follow the right side on in this maze, it doesn't work. Oh, we're back here, of course. Expect to find some on the floor here. No. Oh. Oh, you hear them. Shit. Okay, they're down there. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Everything's fine.
What the hell's that? Brain? What's that? Looks like a doesn't say heart.
No, this is what we're hearing. Oh, I thought we were hearing the brain. Okay. This will bring us back here, yes. Oh, this is not the same area. Oh, were these all different rooms? And I... Ouch, that hurt.
It's got some sort of...
How can you not get lost here? Everything looks the same. This is the first area in the game that everything looks the same, and they give you no map on top of that. They absolutely want you to get lost here. Hey, Arjun, how's it going? Okay, is this this? Okay, this is the same room. So I feel that sometimes I opened up in a room and I thought I was back in here, but I wasn't. Let's put more brains. I just took one thing. Look at that. We need to get all the way there. My god. Here, what the fuck? I see, okay. This is might be all symmetrical.
What the hell is that? Brain? Seems alive. Seems alive. Something's telling me to concentrate. Odd.
Okay, so when I thought I was going back in the same room, I wasn't. Yeah, I'm concentrated orange juice right now. Oh, I just want to press a button to see a map. Nope. Okay. Oh, do I need to go up there? Oh, yeah. don't know why I was about to say oh shit. Well, oh shit, oh yeah. Oh my god. I need to find like 12 of those, I feel. Oh, I keep finding them though. Okay, okay. Let's go. Okay, we're back in the middle area. Here, did we actually go here? Huh. What about up there? Okay, we have a lot now. Well, this is by far the worst area in the game, because like, go around, find things, bring them, open door. Eesh. No puzzle, no like, no map. The environment's not super interesting. It's different like the rest of the game. Five? That's crazy. Five. Should I go? Oh, this is going down now. I see. I think? Maybe? Maybe. I feel like I was there a second ago. Okay, the heart here. Oh, there you go. Three left. I hope they didn't give exactly the amount you needed. Oh, okay, okay. Oh, there was a bunch here, but I took them. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Going there from here is not that simple, but I think we've done that one. At least the brains are bright red, so it's difficult to miss. I think we're done under there. Outside. This is going under again, which we have done. We have done that. Oh, but they don't let us continue. Thank you. Hook the left wall. No, that doesn't work here. Well, it worked for a while, but it didn't work here. Because there's some entrance that goes up, there's bridges. It's not randomized. No, it's not randomized. This is where we started. No, I was here. I feel the basement here might be isolated. They're not all connected to each other. Oh man, if I had a fucking compass. Yeah, we definitely did this. Okay, so. Okay, let's go to the brain machine. Missing two, I think. Okay, so from here, let's go in that direction first. We're gonna do it. So this connects there, so we know that. Once we're right here, let's go on the left. No passage that I'm missing here. Okay. What about this heart?
Pulsing heart.
I don't know what's the point of that. It's not that maze. Not as maze as it is. Like, this is the exit. Like, you go here and it's gonna bring you to the exit. And if I go like this, eventually on the right side, I'm gonna have another. Yeah, another thing like this. Sometimes this is different. Sometimes you just. It's gonna be like three doors directly here, but now you just enter and then three doors. But it's always very similar. Continuing on. Now here, we do have to exit. Or we can jump down there, but if we exit and we take the next door, which is this one, now if we take this door, can we go on the right? No. Well, under again, so maybe something to do with that. Let's continue here. Again, there's no passage there. It's all on the right, eventually. Oh, there's something here, but we've done that. This is an exit. Yeah, this is an exit, you'll see. Boom. Sometimes when you go here, there's another passage that leads downstairs. So it's very straightforward, no passages on both sides for a long while. And then eventually you have the We have this thing here, which we've done. And here they will force me to exit, I think. No, this is an exit. Again, with the passage there that goes down, I think. Another one of these. Let's see, just to be sure. No, we've done it. Continuing on. No passages on both sides. And this is the, again, the passage where they force you to go outside. So we've done the whole thing around. So like if you go down from here, for example, let's drop down here. If you know it's not the best. Let's go down the proper way. Yeah, right here. So you go down here, boom, boom, boom. So now we can hug like the right wall. We'll hug the right wall. So this goes in the passage I think we've done, so let's ignore that, continue hugging the right wall. Hugging the right hall, nothing there. And this will seem to be leading to the exit. And we're back up. I don't even understand how we came here. Holy fuck. Another there. Man! And now they force you to go up. But I feel this is just one side of it. There's another side of this thing. Now we're going down again. Oh no, it's like a heart in the basement. Maybe there's more. Like stuff we've seen before, right? I can't even, like, looking up things for this would be the worst. Like, how can you describe how to, my god. Unless somebody can find a map. Somebody did a map of this. But even then, there's ups and downs and bridges. You can't just do like a 2D map of this. Okay, now I'm just turning around in circles. Something
pulsing heart
things. Oh, this is tiresome and boring. Let's go back in the middle area. It's here somewhere and I just missed it. Doubt it. Fuck. I have a maze here, somebody made it. It's super simple. There's like heart stairs there, boom 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 boom. So I don't even know how I missed it. It's like super simple. Okay, let's say, yeah, the machine first. There was two in front of the machine. Oh, I only took one. Supposedly there's two here. Well, I don't know, there was only one. Okay, so this is the machine. So if we go, for example, in this hole here, so if we go here, it goes all the way to the top. So at the top there, if we go right here, Okay, yeah, there's this. Okay, this is the topmost one. Here you have the left one, the one on the west one. There was only one heart there, one brain. There's no south one. The south one is under. Okay, yeah, this is where I could exit or go down. So if I go down by doing this. Okay, if I go down here, there's a passage, and there would be one on at the end of this passage. This is north, and one on the south of this passage. Ah. Wow! Incredible. And if I go right here, this is where we get the one at the bottom. But we got this one already. So here, there was one there, only one. Yes, we are down. So again, at the end of this passage there would be one, and at the end of the other passage there would be another that I guess I missed. I can't believe it if it's there. No. Oops. What now? Because I turned them all boom 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 boom. I used to think running was too fast. I guess it's not. No, still missing one. Oh, wow. Oh, you fucking game. Fuck you. Brains. Hello. That was easy.
Parchment. Something written on it. Magical.
Scroll bearer, you now possess the power of dominion, the magic which will break down the walls of illusion. Use it well. What's going on?
Let go, damn you!
Listen!
It can be as it once was. Forget the boy. He is nothing. It is all falling into place.
What the hell's going on here?
Florentine. Tell him he has a traitor for a companion.
I knew it.
Tell him. Let it Jane.
Rebecca and Jane. RJ.
Rebecca Jane. RJ.
Yeah, RJ. She's the one who made the
maps.
My
God, the letters we found.
The letters, yeah. Exactly.
Adam, I'm so sorry. I couldn't tell you. I didn't think you'd trust me.
Yo, Mac.
What are you talking about?
For many years, I was Florentine's disciple. His mistress. Those letters, they were from me to him.
You? And him?
I'm much older than you'd believe.
Kill you, son of a bitch!
Adam, no!
Get off me!
Nah. I thought we were about to, but... Nope.
Don't.
He's really not happy.
Such power. He promised me so much.
Don't try to follow me.
Adam.
Hey, Daniel, down. For the raid, give me a second here with this. Oh, it's us. It's evil us's.
Welcome, Adam.
Well, hello, Mr. Fancy Pants.
Reflects the light. And evil bears the seeds of all darkness. Choose well, and the gate shall be yours.
Chapter. No, now chapter switch. Oh, I'm surprised. What's going on? What's going on? Where are we now? I don't know. Hey, time to do some shoutouts. Let's try that new shoutout command. Let's abuse it. There you go, we can also shout out Mac. One at a time, please wait a minute and try again. Oh, you can't even like chain them? Come on! This is my channel. If I want to do 6 shout out in a row, why not? Wait a minute. It's been a minute. Why is it doing this? Super annoying. Ah, Twitch. It's like 2 step forward, 2 step backwards. Fuck me! Oh wow! Looks like we're going super slow now all of a sudden.
There seems to be a form within the light.
Within the light? What is it?
Are you here to finish what you started, Florentine? My captivity is fruitless, Florentine. The prophecy will be fulfilled. Another will come to take my place.
Hello, Mr. Fancy.
I'm talking to you, Florentine.
I'm not Florentine.
Answer me.
I'm not Florentine. My name is Adam Randall.
So you are he. Your coming fulfills the prophecy.
What do you mean?
You are known, Adam Randall, as is the woman with whom you travel.
Who are you? What exactly do you know? Sounds like you got a glitch inside of Papa's house with the markers. A glitch in this game? Are you serious? Who are you? Are you sure? Because this game is cryptic, it's pixel hunting, it's super weird. You might think it's a glitch, you might think... But I doubt it, but maybe. What exactly do you know about me and Rebecca?
How do you know about Rebecca and myself?
It was said that two would come to this place in mankind's greatest hour. That with eternity in hand, they would restore the balance or destroy it. Until this juncture, the woman's name was hidden to protect her, but yours was known on the day eternity was taken from the stone.
I'm out of here. This guy's a nut bar. Who are you? So am I connected to the prophecy?
How am I connected to this prophecy? Who knows about me?
All life in the universe is connected to the Soul Stone. You are connected to prophecy by the thread. The thread is a web of strands that touches each one of us. You, Adam, are connected in such a way that the thread bends to you. You create rather than flow with the current.
It's not over. Look what you did. Who are you?
Are you Abaddon?
I am Abaddon, keeper of the key of the abyss and guardian power of the Soul Stone.
I'm curious. I'm gonna die if I touch this red light.
What is this place? Where am I?
These are the halls of doppelgangers. Demon of insight and personality.
Doppelgangers.
I've met something. He looked just like me.
I just told you, doppelgangers.
All who come here must meet themselves. If you have any chance of success, you must destroy the darkness all men have in their hearts.
Well, sounds simple enough. You have any ideas?
The test must be passed by you, and you alone.
What is this key to the abyss?
The key is the three tests and the arch which brought you here. Passage into Sheol is the result of possession of the key.
Why does the Soul Stone need a guardian?
My role is that of witness and vigil. I do not defend nor protect, for the stone needs not such. But my time is gone, Adam. The role of guardian will be another's after this day, as prophecy dictates.
The light. This red light, does it find you here?
I am held here by the light, yes. I do not fight against it. My only concern is Florentine's humiliation.
Then you knew this would happen.
Internment was prophesied for my soul. The light and Florentine are variables. Internment was the constant.
Well, is there some way I can free you?
You cannot. I must remain here if prophecy is to be fulfilled.
What is this place? Where am I?
These are the halls of doppelgangers. Demon of insight and personality.
I've met something. He looked just like me.
Naturally. All who come here must meet
so
themselves.
We saw this already.
If you have any chance of success, you must destroy the darkness all men have in their hearts.
Sounds simple enough. You have any ideas?
The test must be passed by you, And you alone.
He does sound like Obi-Wan.
Okay.
I guess I die if I go in there. Yep. Yeah, what's cool with Rebecca is that throughout the game, you bind with her. Like, you really, there's a bonding with that character that occurs during the movie, during the game, and not like through cutscenes. But like, she helps you. She's really there for you. Not many games do that. Like, the character follows you the whole game, and eventually, whoa, it's a traitor. Even though it was somewhat obvious. Whoa. Fuck me. Can we even kill you? I have a feeling we can't kill you. Can we enter this? Nope. Oh. Shit, he's right there. Oh shit. Okay, yeah, that's awesome. Yeah, another one. Why not? Yeah, another one. Fuck it, another one. Another? How many? Again? You think it's funny? Again? Shit. We've done that one already. What about here? Uh-oh. Oh, we do have the sword. This one. Maybe we need eternity. No, here. Well, here also. This gun is kind of shit. This is good. The wand. As a last resort. And even then, I don't want to use that. Yeah, it's bad. Did it kill him? I'm not sure. Fuck me. Different. Maybe I need to bring them here. Shit. I need to not look in the mirror. That's the thing. Ah. Let's try this thing, which is the most powerful thing we have. That doesn't kill them. So if that doesn't kill them, it's either they can't die or I need a specific item to kill them. Like this would be the most obvious. But at this point, I don't think that's it.
Okay.
seem to be taking damage. That thing is up now. Was it always like that? Oh, did I just save? I think I just save over. Oh. Ah, of course. Let's take a weapon. Yeah. Any weapon can be shot. I don't even know what happens if one goes out. Like, I know how to destroy these, but I don't know how to destroy them once they're out. Oh, maybe if I destroy the mirror they came out of. That might make some sense. Okay, but they're still in the middle, and I bet if there's something, it's gonna be there.
There seems to be a form within the light.
Okay, I'll take a break and we'll be back in a couple of minutes. Stay tuned. There's more here, I think. No. Okay, let's go around. End game already? Nah. I don't think so. There's like 20 chapters. I'm at chapter 15. End game. Okay, maybe we need to go back in the middle. Once this is done. What about this here though? Just goes around, there's nothing else. I know I'm getting close, so I feel there's still two or three streams left. Let's try to click on this.
There seems to be a form within the light.
Step in. Door.
Job to do that.
Hawk. That girl that was with me, Rebecca. Have you seen her?
No. She is beyond my perceptions.
Be careful. Where are you going?
The Chamber of the Soul Stone. I must meet with Gaul and await the gathering. It happens once, every 1,000 years. For so many lifetimes and realities, the gathering has passed without notice. Now the seventh and last seal quakes. The touch of a mortal. A mortal who dares bend the law to himself.
It looks like Florentine's going to win, doesn't it?
If he does, the ultimate power of darkness will manifest within the shell that is Gaul. Only you have the power to stop this. But be warned, for you also have the power to perpetuate it. The fate of the world has begun. Florentine started it. You will complete it. You and the sword. I must go now. I have been delayed for too long. We will meet again. I guarantee it.
Chapter 17. Chapter 17. Can we go back? Or maybe that's where we needed to go. Interesting. What happens if I go forward though? Eh? Is that completely optional? What's going on here? She has my mask. That is so weird. Yeah, we did the brain. The stream started with that. It wasn't a great start. It's done now. Oh, I guess I can't go back. But what happens if no. Just go back, like no, you don't let me. I clicked it, something happened. Okay. Something happened again. The other one, it's all like there's like 62 puzzles here. Oh, go fuck yourself, game. Okay, wait a minute. Before opening anything, well, I do have a save here, a clean save, chapter 16. Okay, let's do this one first. Let's do this one. Close up the door. Oh, I guess this is it. Oh, not a fucking platforming puzzle. Ooh, good stuff. Yeah, great stuff. What about this? If I fall down? Yeah, I tried. Decided with the worst one first. Kako Demon's like, no, this is not the worst one. What about this? Oh yeah, they put that there so that I can't jump. I mean, it's okay there. There you go. This is the farthest this one can go in terms of. Can I pass here? Let's try this for fun. Yee, okay, yeah, I see. Well, that's okay. So I can do diagonal easily. Okay, that's not even a problem. Is that it? Easy. Oh, but okay, no, it's not that easy. But I think we're getting there. Okay, that one there needs to be in front. Oof, that's the best we can do. Not even using that one there. Oh no, I need to use it. That one is not further enough. Okay, okay, okay. I can barely see. Yeah, this one, okay. This one is as... Yeah, this is as far as this one needs to be. There? This is how I put it last time. Well, I didn't try, you know, I didn't try. There you go. You need to try it. Don't dish it till you try it. That's how you say it. Okay, I thought I was cool. No, are you shitting me? You restart me there? Are you shitting me? For reals? Yeah, right. Oh, wow. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's awesome. Okay. Well, that's why I do multiple saves. Was it that one? No, it didn't. Well, it did, but I don't know what happened exactly. Oh no, I didn't want it. I wanted to do the same one. Anyway, we know how to do it. It's easy. Okay, what about this one? Oh man, I remember this. Okay, so let's say this is fine. It is. Is it? Is this fine? It is. Whatever. Let's see what happens. This resets it. It seems to be trial and error. Unless I need an item from another, like, since I... Yeah, I'd like to do one, at least one first. As soon as I touch this this roll here, this roll. Boom. No? Okay. Okay, so we know this one is okay. What about this? No. Doesn't like that one. This one's okay, let's try this. He didn't like that one. This feels like trial and error. Maybe there's a better way to do this. Nope. Jump here. Think it's funny? Fuck that. Fuck this one. Okay, that's all it wants. This one on this side, all the way on this side. So not save on the, did I actually save on these things? I don't remember doing that. No, that doesn't work. Yeah, it actually didn't save the puzzle, you're right. I feel there's a better way to do this. Fuck this. That you don't have to go in the diagonal. So I pressed a button. Ooh. Do I need to do something with this? Okay, next. Shit, this is the room of puzzles! I do remember you said inside that small spot. Ah, yeah, that was stupid. Oh man, I remember this. Oh man, this is the part of the game I remember. I wonder why. Yeah, like it's 8 puzzles or something. It's okay, we can do this. Face! I tried. It doesn't hurt that much. Oh, this is better. No, this is much better. Because that wasn't even a game. It was like pick up a bunch of stuff. No map. Boring level. Everything looks the same. One of the first place you don't have a map for, and it's not hard in terms of there's about like maybe 10 creatures that are very spaced out. It's just busy work. It's by far the worst part of the game. So if I go there, I die. But that's the only place I can go. I can force my way through this. No, I can't. I can't force my way through this. So, do you need to shoot down stuff? Every time I need to jump over? I can't jump. Maybe. Doesn't feel natural at all. Oh, that worked. Okay, well maybe that's it. Wow, okay, that's easier than I thought. What? It doesn't matter, I think, if you touch it or not. I don't touch it. It didn't click. I don't know what's the point of this puzzle. I saw that there were things here like this. Why is that like that? Okay. Oh, it's moving? It's moving. The fuck's going on? Is this moving? Oh yeah, I remember this puzzle. I don't remember the solution. I just remember this whole thing. I think this is the worst puzzle of them all. Correct me if I'm wrong. Okay, this is broken. I'll just take stuff here.
It's got some sort of...
Fuck this puzzle. Let's try another one. Yeah. Okay, yeah, this looks much more fun. Okay. So it needs to be oh, that's a good knife. It might be one that does these two. Oh. Okay, but I like this. Okay. It's the opposite. Well, no, wait. The other one's up there. What the fuck is this bullshit? What? Oh, come on. There's a mirror there. Okay, I don't know what the fuck's up with this. Possibly doing all of them might bring it down. Not necessarily. Nope. Fuck. It had to be there. Play with it at this point. This one does every other one, so that's good to know. Thank you. we need to do both. Oh, fuck you, game. Oh, I had to do the bottom one first, and that's awesome. Well, let's say on that. Oh no, how do you shoot the other one then? What? Oh, the other side of the puzzle? Oh, okay. This fucking game. Oh, wait. No, I can't go in there. No, there's an invisible wall. Oh, that was stupid of me bringing it there without even understanding that. Oh, there's a force field. Of course there's. Okay, that's why I can't move in it. Can't move at all. It's definitely on the other side, but the puzzle on this side is this one. Like this wasn't enough. At least we've done one. When I entered the platforming puzzle, I was, oh, this is the worst one. Yeah, it's the only one I was able to do. What the fuck is this bullshit? Why is this like a targetable thing? Maybe I needed to shoot twice. I have this save. I had to shoot twice. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, exactly. It's this puzzle that I don't really appreciate that. Oh, fuck. Like, I did this like about 3 times now because I did down first. No, I did up first and then. Oh, fuck. No, I need to do down first. Then down first and I shot once. Then I did up, not realizing that I needed to shoot twice to unlock the second gun, so I had to do it again. So it's like about that the fourth time back and forth that I... And I'm not even getting good at it. I was super lucky the first time I did it, and now I just can't. For the last shot, I just can't. There you go. Pure luck. So that's done. This seems to be the puzzle place of the game. Oh, I was able to push the button in the middle. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, I don't know, like, no, leave them all in the middle. What the fuck? And then I'll have to do something with these dial? Oh, great. What the fuck is this? Oh, we can see they're moving. There you go. Something happened there. Man, so many angles. How do you know? Whoa. Holy shit. You're not done. It's still turning. Oh, I guess you shoot the screen first. Is that the puzzle? Great puzzle! I mean, we really don't know what to do with that last puzzle. I don't know. Just wing it. Yeah. That was stupid. Okay. The fuck is that? Nice effects, okay. Let's go. Boop. Can't we have like a Simon game or something? Your boop 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 boop. No? Oh yeah, like this is a, oh man, I remember this. Oh, this is also a fucking pain. Yeah. All similar puzzles. It's like three puzzles now that have been very, very, very similar. Oh man, I remember this so much. Fuck this bullshit. I can't even really see everything at the same time. I just closed the door now. I don't want to close the door. I don't even see what I'm doing. Yeah, really, this is not good. You can put the button like in front of the thing. This is the best you could do. Oh, it opened up. Oh, okay. Now this is open. Trial and error? Where's the puzzle? When I can't really even see which door? Oh, that just opens up this door. Okay, that is just that. Oh no, there's another thing there. I'd rather have this open. Right, this is a lot. This is very open. That did a lot of things. I think that's the exit that's closed. Yeah. It's on-off switch. Two possibilities, five buttons. This could be brute forced. At this point, I think it's gonna be faster to brute force it. Even though it's a pain. This closes the door, I think. And each time I have to be really sure. Whoa, this opens up here. Getting close here. I really think this is the proper entrance. Okay, do we see push unpushed? Yes. Unpushed, 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 unpushed. Oh, we can even see it now. That's awesome. Oh, thank you, game. Okay, yeah, let's get a fucking pencil. Let's do this fucking shit. We could go like binary at this point. We could just like start 00001 and then go down like that. Yeah, 00001. But each time I have to go check what happened. Not much. And 0001. 10. Man, maybe I should write it down. I feel eventually I'll just fuck up and skip the only one that would have worked. And it's not super clear. Like, this is pushed, unpushed. You need to check this. Push, push. Okay, so we've done pretty much all the combination for this, right? So now we can do push 00. 101. 10. Ah, fuck that. Okay, well, brute force is another. I will do that next time. Let's try another one. Okay. Oof. I'm playing seventh guess all of a sudden. I see. Oh shit. Why would I touch that? Okay. Now this one, like that, for example. This ain't gonna work. So I need to shoot them there. So one of these other ones must be diagonal because this ain't working. Oh wow, we can turn them while it's going on. Fuck that. You shouldn't have allowed that. Oh, that's good, okay. That's not the right one. That's the right one. That worked. Okay, that's interesting. Okay. Okay, that's a little fucked up here. This one, is that one okay? Not sure. Yeah, possibly that. And then this one there. Oh, there's one there. a second time just to prove that this wasn't a lucky shot. I don't know why they want you to do it the second time. Yay! I feel accomplished. If I can do half of these tonight, I'll be happy. Oh my god, I guess this must be close to the end. I mean, that's what I would do at the end of my fucking game filled with point and click puzzles and stuff like that. More puzzles! Okay. Ah! Fucking shit, man. What the fuck? This is a mirror thing. Oh yeah, I remember this. But this is awesome. This is great. Good stuff. Now I can follow the left if I want to. No, that doesn't work. Follow the left wall. Careful, you can easily miss these things. No, that's it. Shit. Yeah, this is a cool maze. Very cool. Yeah, the guy who thought of this is a genius. Maybe not. It's better than the other puzzles. It's not really a puzzle, you just need to see. Got it, maybe? Progressing a lot here. I don't think... Can I fall? I'm afraid to save you, though. In the middle of this. Ah! Well, let's save now. Yeah, can I fall? No. Is that it? What's going on? Getting back is not so much of a challenge. Like, this could be like a glitch in a, like a texture bug or something that we're fiddling around and like, whoa, we could do a level with this. Definitely this in front of me, the green thing, right? I'm gonna get back to it. Right? What the fuck is this? again? Fuck! I was just leaning left the whole time. We should have been back. What is this? The fuck? Is this the exit? It's not working. This one. Oh, fuck off. So what was this again? Okay, let's forget this one. Let's try another one. This one's done. How much is left? It's these two. That's it. Everything else is done. Oh, what about this one? Oh yeah, fuck this one. Ugh. Yeah, okay, that one with the yeah, this one looks not that one. Oh, I just realized what to do with this one. It because of one of the other buzzles. All the puzzles are shooting stuff into glass. Let's do a hard save here, just in case. So, yeah, I need to make them shoot on these things. Oh, I don't know how I'll do it here, though. Okay, yeah. My theory doesn't really work. How do you shoot on this thing? Let's try the other yellow on this one. Yeah, this one doesn't look so bad. Okay, let's look at the top there. Some things are illuminated, but it's just the one that are above this. Illuminated. What about here? Illuminated, not illuminated, not. They all look the same. Though this one and this one are not the same. If I touch this, they laugh. If I touch this, they laugh. If I jump on this one, they laugh. If I... Oh. If I jump on this one... No. Yeah, we're gonna brute force this. There you go. Okay, that wasn't so bad. fuck off. Do I have to do the same thing? Hey, fuck off, man. Off. I'm full. Why am I full? One left. Oh, there's this one. Okay, let's try this one till the end of the night. Thank you. hands. That's it. Now we're on to the last one. Well, essentially we've done half of them. If I didn't miss any. We got it! Oh my god, we got it! Only one more to go. Wow. Good job. And it's the last, it's the only one that I actually remembered. Well, I remember that green thing, but I definitely remember this room. I didn't remember until I got here, but when I got here, I was, oh yes. I remember fixating on this and being like, what the fuck? And even though I did it, I don't remember what you need to do. Is that a clue or something? I don't know. What's happening there? So this is not a mirror. Oh. Okay. So is that always like that? What the fuck? Let's jump here, jump here. Jump here, okay. Okay, well, we're doing something. Okay, maybe that's what we need to do. Just find the next mirror I need to break. This one. That's it? That's the puzzle? Exactly, it's not a puzzle. So I need to apply logic here. No. I think we're done. Isn't there a button I usually need to shoot or what? It doesn't seem done. this is just where it came from. Oh. What? Wow, I didn't expect that. I don't even know why I jumped on it. It felt like the right thing to do. Did that do it? I heard a boom. Okay, it did it. That's progress then. Buzz. Okay, so I guess each of them need to be on a different circle. Is there an indication on which one it should be? Let's say this or that one there is the top one. Let's say this is the top one. Let's leave it there. This one's gonna be here. Oh, what's this? It's not the hunting, it's the haunting. Oh, when I move. Okay, that's all. I also remember this. Oh, I might keep this for the next time. Oh, this is the same type of puzzle. Where if I move one here, it moves others. I mean, the best easy way to test this would be to remove, go back here. They are all at the top. Top, 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 toppity top, top. All at the top. I move this one here. This one moves. This one didn't move, and the other one moved, I guess. Right. No, only the one on the right. What happens if I do this? Does it move the other one on the right? I'm the one doing the hunting. So I don't know here, it actually didn't do the one on the right, it did another one. Like, what the fuck? And I don't even know where I need them to be at the end. Okay, maybe I need to put them all at the bottom. You'll know it won't be as simple as doing this. But let's start by doing this. Again, super annoying since when I move one, I don't see the other ones moving. Oh, this one's back here. That's bad. I almost need to not put them at the bottom. Because moving some will move others. Oh, look at that. That's crazy. Fuck this puzzle. Oh, wow. That's even worse than the other. That's the worst of them all. Ugh. If I do it, it's just pure luck. This one is close to the bottom. I still only move them by one. Yeah, if I could only, like, moving this one, doing this with this one, might move a bunch of others all the way around, you know? Wow, it's such a pain. Incredible. Sometimes the developers are kind and you can do shit like this. This, and if you're like super fucking lucky, they made it that worked. It doesn't seem like that though. Oh, is that flame okay? I can just touch it, because I'm always afraid to touch it. What happens? Oh, I can touch it, doesn't matter. This one's already close to the bottom. Possibly? Imagine if this fucking works. My god. Shit, this might actually work. Let's save. Now we're so close. Oh no, this one passed it. Okay, let's reload. We have two that are not at the bottom. If this one brings the other one at the bottom, we got this. Oh my god, I got this! I can't fucking believe it! Wow! I was done, I was about to go to sleep. Let's do this, let's kill this fucker. Ow! Yeah.
Do you hold a flame for her then, Adam? Or is the fire extinguished? She betrayed you, you know that, don't you?
Oh, I know that.
What are the odds so long as the fire of soul is kindled at the taper of conviviality? And the wind of friendship never molts a feather! To bottomless perdition there to dwell in adamantine chains and penal fire! What say you, Adam?
What say you? Using a lot of these now.
Do you hold a flame for her then, Adam? Or is the fire extinguished? She betrayed you, you know that, don't you?
Oh, maybe I need to use a sword. Oh, I've been dumb. Not this. Maybe I just need to enter the portal. I never tried that. Oh no, I have both of the masks. The sword of eternity, or the dragon sword, whatever you want to name it. Is he dead? He's dead. Yeah, he's dead. He's right there.
Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Magical.
Ooh, magical. Scroll bearer, you now possess the magic of Perdition Shield, the power which will protect you from purging life. Use it well. I don't even know how to use it. This might be the end of the stream. See if there's a cutscene. Brute force, man. I don't know. I don't even know how we brute forcing that, because like each time there was 8 levers, and each time you would do a lever, one of the others would move. So either you create your own little chart that shows like when I do this, these like number 2 and number 3 move, and I do number 4, number 6, and number 7 move. Number 7 move 1, number 4 moves 2, or something like that. I was just lucky that they made it super easy, as you saw. Well, not super easy, but like if you just do them one at a time and you just not do the last one but you do the other, it's just like, I don't know. I was lucky. I'm happy. Oh. Or using this maybe? To use this. Okay. I don't know what the point of these things are. Like each time you teleport, you re-teleport in the same teleport. Teleport! Okay, so we'll do that next time. We are in hell presently. Still chapter 16. That's a huge chapter. Yeah, we're still not done with this huge game. Presently, we just know the amount they each added, subtracted, and wrote down the answer using math. Maybe. You still need to note each and every one of them. It takes a fucking long time to do that. Like each time you move one, you need to go through all of 8-1 to see which one moved. And do that 8 times. And then do the calculation. Okay, thanks for watching. We'll be playing more of this tomorrow at 8 PM Eastern Time. Let's raid Kilgore. Yeah, thanks for watching everyone, have a great night, see you next time with some Realms of the Hunting. Once we're done with this game, it's going to be Resident Evil 1, 2, and 3 till the end of October. Ciao!
Thank you for your cooperation. Good night.
I'll buy that!